Hello everyone, today we are going to learn missing numbers. So here 4, 3, 144 is given, 11, 9, 9801 is given, 15, 6 is given. We need to find out this missing number. So the logics we need to find from these two given solutions. So if we observe this number 144, we will get immediately one idea, that is 12 square. If we observe this 9801, we will get one idea, that is 99 square. So now from this solution to the question, we'll go once. 12. What we need to do these two numbers, we will get the number 12, that is 4 threes are. They have two numbers, 4 into 3, 12. That 12 square is 144. The same way here also. 99 square is 9801. The same way here also. 15 into 6. 15 6 are 90. 90 square 8100. Next, look at one more question then. 7, 4, 3, 5. 13, 8, 3, 4, 9, 5. 9, 4, 3, 8. What is the missing number here? So, if we observe the numbers which are to the four sides of this circle, some logic will be there in these four numbers. So, if we apply that logic, we will get this middle number. So, what is that? Let us check once. 7 into 4. 7, 4s are 28. 5 into 3, 5 3s are 15. If you do subtraction of these two, you will get the answer which is middle. 7 4s are 28 minus 5 3s are 15. So 28 minus 15 is 13. The same logic here also. 8 4s are 32. 9 3s are 27. If you subtract these two, 5, which is the middle number. The same logic here also. 9 4s are 36. 8 3s are 24. 36 minus 24, 12. So here the missing number is 12. Okay, next. Let us check next one more question then. 3, 5, 7, 9, 24, 17, 13, 11, 9, 50, 7, 10, 21. The middle number is 47, so we need to find out this missing number. So if you look at this first one, all the outside numbers, 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9, which is equals to 3 plus 5, 8, 8 plus 7, 15, 15 plus 9, 24. The same here also. 17 plus 13 plus 11 plus 9, 17, 13, 30, 30, 11, 41, 41 plus 9, 50. That is the middle number. Now here also then, this unknown number I am taking as some constant x plus 7 plus 10 plus 21, that is equals to middle number. X plus 7 plus 10, 17, 17 plus 21, 38 is equals to 47. So x is equals to 47 minus 38. So x value is 9. Let's look at one more question then. 5, 3, 6, 8. Middle number is 63. So, if you observe these numbers clearly, product of the upper two, 5 into 3 plus product of the lower two, 6 into 8. 5 3s are 15 plus 6 8s are 48. 15 plus 48, 63. Here also same, upper numbers multiplication, 2 7s are plus lower numbers, 3 into 7, 9. 2 7s are 14 plus 3 9s are 27. 14 plus 27, 41. Next, here also if you observe, the product of the upper two numbers 6 7 plus product of lower two numbers 8 5. So if you observe this, 6 7 42 plus 8 5 40. 42 plus 40 82. Let's check one more question. 4 16 27 3. Now here these two numbers I'll do division, 27 by 3, plus these two numbers division, 16 by 4. 27 by 3, 9, plus 16 by 4, 4. 9 plus 4, 13. That is the middle number. Here also same, 42 by 7, 42 by 7, plus 55 by 11, 55 by 11. 42 by 7, 6, plus 55 by 11, 5. 6 plus 5, 11. That is the middle number. Here also same, 27 by 9, plus 72 by 8, 72 by 8. 27 by 9, 3, plus 72 by 8, 9. 3 plus 9, 12. So answer is 12. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos on reasoning and aptitude. Click the like button and press the bell icon. So let's move to the next question. Here, if we observe this complete column or else one complete row, we will be having some connection. So I'm going with this first column. If we observe the numbers carefully, we will get that logic, that is second number, third number, fourth number, 11 plus 5 plus 10 is equals to the first number, 26. The same way here also, 9 plus 4 plus 5, 9 plus 4 plus 5 is equals to the first number, 18. Then here also, second number plus third number plus fourth number, we don't know, so some constant x is equals to first number 10. 7 plus 1, 8, plus x is equals to 10, so x value is equals to 2. So the missing number is 2. Next, look at one more question. 1, 64, 27, 8, and the middle number is 10. Now, if we observe these outer numbers properly, those all are cubes, perfect cubes. 1 cube is 1, 4 cube 64, 3 cube 27, 2 cube 8. So, cube to root of 1 is 1, cube to root of 64, 4, cube to root of 27, 3, cube to root of 8, 2. If we add all these numbers, 1 plus 4 plus 3 plus 2, that is 10, that is the middle number. Apply the same logic here. Cube to root of 125 is 5. Next, cube to root of 64, 4. Cube to root of 27, 3. Cube to root of 8, 2. Now add all these numbers. 5 plus 4 plus 3 plus 2. 5 plus 4, 9, 12, 14. So 14, that is the middle number. Now same logic we are going to apply for this also. Cube to root of 216, 6. Cube to root of 125, 5. Cube to root of 64, 4. Cube to root of 27, 3. Now add all these numbers. 6 plus 5 plus 4 plus 3. 6 plus 5, 11, 11 plus 4, 15, 15 plus 3, 18. So the missing number is 18. Okay, let's look at one more question. 5, 3, 4, 2, the middle number is 26. So if we observe the outside numbers properly, 5 into 4 plus 5 into 4 plus 3 into 2. 5 into 4, 20, plus 3 into 2, 6, 20 plus 6, 26, that is the middle number. The same logic, 8 into 4 plus 6 into 5. 8 4s are 32 plus 6 5s are 30, 32 plus 30, 62. Same logic here also then. 3 into 8 plus 5 into 7. 3 8s are 24 plus 5 7s are 35. 24 plus 35, 59. Okay, if you look at next question, 5 4 2, we are getting 10. 7 6 3 14. 8 6, what number should be there? So that answer is 12. So if we observe this first column clearly, 5 into 4, that is first number into second number by third number. First number into second number, 5 into 4 divided by third number is equals to 10, that is the last number. So let us check for this also. First number is 7 into second number is 6 divided by third number is 4. Sorry, 3. 7, 6 are 42. 42 by 3, 14. The same logic will apply here also now. First number 8 into second number 6 divided by third number we don't know. So I am taking it as some constant x, which is equals to fourth number 12. If we take x that side, 8 into 6, 48 is equals to 12x. We want x value, so bring 12 this side. X is equals to 48 by 12. So x is equals to 4. Next, let us look one more question. Okay. Now, all the outside numbers, 9 plus 5 plus 15 plus 92, if I am adding, we will get the middle number 121. Same for the second one, 16 plus 19 plus 24 plus 20, nothing but 79. Now do the same for the last one also, 56 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9. So if we add all these four numbers, 56 plus 7, 63, 63 plus 8, 71, 71 plus 9, 80. So the missing number is 80. Thank you everyone.